Welcome to American Truck Simulator. Day 3 on the coast to coast. A Mexican map. Let's look for a job. We got the Los Angeles, California to Redding. $7,152. It's 536 miles. So let's take the job. It's consumer goods at 38,045 pounds. Don't know why he has to wait this long though. Yeah, I figured out why what happened to the video audio in the other video. For some reason it was muted on XSplit, which is what I use to record. When people say why I use XSplit is because it tells me it has a timer on the top where I can see how long it's been recording. So let's look at the truck. It's a nighttime run. Carrying a North American trailer. Ebony Peter McKenworth. T680. Start it up. See if everything works. We gotta turn the lights on anyways. Does that brakes work? Yes they do. Turn signals. So let's get going. Gotta do this wide so we don't hit the trailer next to us. And this is kind of a wide way out of here. Okay, we're good to go. You can wait, guy. Yeah, we're good on fuel. We should be all right. The whole trip. Slow down, we only get a speeding ticket. That's pretty good lighting. Oop, stay on the road. What's a school bus doing on so late? It's 11:44. Okay, that guy's gonna let us in. Gotta flash him. Say thank you. Turn our cruise control on. We got 9,588 in the bank right now, so we're still far away up getting our own truck, but if we hustle, we should get it in no time. Downtown Los Angeles. And what's cool about this game too, like they do have landmarks. Real landmarks. You got Las Vegas. And then you got the Golden Gate Bridge in San Fran. And I can't wait for the rescaling, which is gonna give us a lot more roads to drive on. And I think they updated with screenshots of it, bigger truck stops and better bridges and stuff. They put Downers Pass in, guess they're gonna put steeper, you know, hills in the mountains. Make it realistic. And from what I understand, they have roads leading to New Mexico, which would make me believe that New Mexico is the next state. The only problem with, you know, the next state is you gotta pay for it. But they gotta make money, and I'm willing to pay money as long as it's the right price. You know, if they want $50 for each state, no. But, you know, $5, $10. Maybe depending on the size of the state and what, how much is in it. You know, you don't think like New Mexico. You'll have like Santa, in Albuquerque. I don't even know other state cities in New Mexico. There's a scale, but it's 1:34 a.m. That will be pulled in, but it happens. Gotta go in. See, it happens. Sometimes, and most of the time at night, it doesn't. And I slow down to 15 miles an hour. Every time I record, the dogs have to start barking. Don't know if you guys can hear that, but sorry if you can. And we're at 73,222 pounds, and that's total truck and cargo. Miles to go. And I'm probably going to be keeping these videos, I said a half hour earlier, about 15 to 20 minutes, just because of the time it takes to render the video, edit, render, and upload. And it takes quite a long time to do those, so if I keep these at 15 to 20 minutes, it might keep it more easier and less time consuming. Because I'll like render these while I'm at work, and sleeping because I work nights. So like what I'll do is, because the early will come out at noon, I'll render it when I go to work tonight. Or I render it while I'm home still. Hopefully it finishes it when I, before I leave, and then upload it while I go to work. And then render this video to come out later. I need to get a stockpile, you know, in a couple, few days in advance, so if there's happened to be a day I can't record, we won't skip a day. I'll have something to put up. Just trying to get past these little issues with the audio and I'm peeing 15 to 20 minutes, you guys are more likely to watch it all than if I did like a half hour, 45 minute video. So hopefully there's like a rest area where I can pull in when I'm in this video, so I'll stop at the end of the road. But I might just have to like pull the sides, the shoulder, and end it. Going to 72 miles to go. Stockton coming up. Ah, sunrise is coming. You can see the sun coming up on the east. We're gonna stop here, the end of the video. stay tuned for the conclusion of this load tomorrow. And please make and thanks everybody for the views, and please follow if you like, and help. If you got any suggestions, please comment below. I want to please you guys. So till then, till tomorrow at 12 o'clock Central Time for next Euro Truck Simulator. This will be the TSM map day 2. Till then, hope everybody has a good day.